Hello everyone, let's start today's computer class. And today we will do HTML practicals on topic table. In the last video we discussed a lot about table, and today we will see how we will use those features in practical. Fine, so let's start. First I will show you which table we are going to make. So today we will design two tables. One table is of sort of this: name, English, Hindi, Maths, Computer will be heading, and we will give four names, any names we will give, and marks out of 100. So first we will make this table and then we will make another table. Fine, so let's start. And the first step is to open the notepad. First we will open the notepad. HTML, then we will start with HTML always. Then the second is head tag, and inside head tag we will give title learning HTML table. Then title close, then head close. Fine. Then which tag will start? Body tag. BG color, if you want to give BG color, I am giving here pink. We always give usually yellow, isn't it? So now I am giving pink. Okay. Now for creating table, which tag it is? Table tag. Fine. Border also we will give. Border equals to thickness, I am giving here 2. Border color also we will give. On pink, which border color shall I give? You can give blue or red also can be given. Fine. Okay. Achha, BG color, this is BG color of web page, pink. And for table also we can give different background color, and for that we will give BG color equals to yellow. Fine, you can give green, anything. Fine. Now table border. Okay, now first tag which we will use, tr tag. Tr stands for table row. Row tag also we call it. Then inside table row we will give heading. First heading, okay, caption also if you want to give. Where shall I write caption? After table tag, caption. Caption tag is used to give heading or title to the table. So table is related to, I am showing you again, table is related to marks. The students mark list we can give caption. So let's give caption students mark list. Fine. Then caption close, tr start, then heading. Heading, what was the heading? Name, then English, Hindi, Maths, Computer. The first I am giving English first heading, and before that the name was there, na? First I am giving name, because first heading was name. Then th close, th English, th third heading Hindi, th close, then maths, I can give maths, th close, and one more, last is computer, th close. So four heading we have given: name, English, Hindi, maths, computer. Fine, then first row is completed, tr close. Fine, now till now what we have done, we have given these headings: name, English, Hindi, maths, computer. Now we will start inserting these data. That was heading, and in from second row we have inserted data. So first you can insert any name, any marks. Fine, so let's start. In second row, tr for data, which tag we use? This is called cell tag. Fine, td. In td, first is name, any name you can give, Sumit. Then second heading is English. So for second data, English, how much marks out of 100 I am giving? 95. For Hindi, 87. I hope you are getting. For maths, 100 out of 100. And for computer, 98. Fine. How much? English, Hindi, maths, computer. English, Hindi, maths, computer, and one name. Fine. So we have inserted data of first row. Then tr close. So tr close. Fine. Now in third row, what we will do? We will make another row having data. So in this, first we'll start tr, then td. First I am giving another name, Mohan. I can give any name, td close. Then td start, marks of English, now 87 I am giving, fine. Then td 67, td 85, and the last is can give 84, td close. So how many rows we have created? We have created till now 3 rows. Fine, and you can create as many rows as you wish. So one more I will make. I will simply change the data. I have copied paste. I am changing the name here. See marks. Okay, suppose these are the marks. Fine. So four rows we have created. Then we will close table tag, and then we will close body tag. Like the last, we will close HTML tag. Fine. So this program we have generated HTML head title. Title in title bar it should show learning HTML table. BG color pink we have given. Fine. BG color yellow of table. Then caption we have used, border we have used, border color BG color. Fine. So let's see, first we will run this. So next step is, after typing the HTML coding, what is the next step? Next step is to save the file. So let's save the file. File, save. Where shall I save? On desktop I am saving, with the name table dot html. Fine, save. This is table. Fine. So this is table. BG color pink we have given. On pink I think it is not visible. Table color it is showing the background white. Let's see. Table border to border color blue, BG color yellow. Syntax is all right. No problem is there, but it is not showing the BG color. Sometimes it happens, so we need to check. We have closed the TR, TD, table, body, HTML. Everything is okay. Let's see, one by one we will give. Okay, first let's see whether where is the problem. We need to check. Fine. First I am removing the BG color of body tag. So let's see. Yellow is there, but very light yellow I think. Let me change the color. Maybe it's not visible. BG color I am giving here. Green I am giving. And the border color let's give red. Fine. Control S. Yes, it was there, but very light color was there, that's why it was not visible. Fine. So there was no problem in the syntax. The color was very light yellow. So if I am giving green and red, it is quite visible. Fine. So it depends upon color. Here I am giving again BG color. Now we have given green, so I am giving here yellow. Control S, then we will refresh it. Yellow color is very light. Okay, I hope it is clear. Nothing wrong was there, but the yellow color is light, that's why it was not visible. You can change the color. Rest is fine. Okay. Now we have used few caption. Have you seen the caption? This is the caption, student mark list. Fine. This is the heading, name, English, Hindi, Maths, Computer. Now if you want to increase the size of table, then you can. How will you increase the size of table? By giving width and height. So width I am giving here 50%, or in pixels also you can give, or percent, both will work. 50% of what? 50% of screen area. Height I am giving 60%. I am increasing the size. Fine. Width and height we have used. Okay, first we will show its effect. Refresh. After saving, refresh is necessary. Fine. So we have increased the size of table. Fine. Width and height we have increased. Now we will see cell padding. What is cell padding? It's a distance between cell border and text. So cell padding I am giving here 4. Cell spacing I am giving here 5. Fine. So let's save it again, minimize it, then fine. So this is cell spacing and this is cell padding. Distance between border and the text is cell padding. Fine. And this is cell spacing. Okay. Now, I hope it is clear. Border we have given, border color, BG color, width, height, cell padding, cell spacing. Now what is left? Column span and row span. And for that we will make separate table. These options, I think it is clear. Fine. So very simple it is. Now we will see. We will make another table, and this is this one. Fine. English, Hindi, Science. So what we have used here, we have used column span and row span. And row span is, this is row span. We have merged how many rows here? 2 rows, isn't it? 2 rows. And so we will use which option? Row span. Again here row span 2, again here row span 3. Fine. So one more row you have made to see the column span, if you want to give the remarks here, and if you want to merge these two columns. Okay, I will show you that also, column span use. Fine. So first we will start making this table. Now I am copying, paste it, file, save as, table 1, I am giving the name table1.html. Fine, this is another table, so I am using few codes of it. Now I will delete its code and write the new code. Fine. Body BG color, I am giving another color, pink I am giving here. Now let's start table tag. Here I am giving yellow. Fine. Then caption I can give. These are also marks, so I can give students report card. I am giving here report card, not report card, students marks record. Fine. Then caption close. Okay, now Tia start. So in first row, first cell English, then language, then 93. Fine. If you want to give heading, you can give name, subject. So these are the parts, these are also subjects. So I am starting from here only. English, language, 93, because both are subjects. Fine. So let's start from here only. English, language, 93. In TR, first is TD. No heading we have given, so no TH we will use. We will start with TD tag. Fine. Now column span and row span are the attributes of TD. So in the first, in English, we have used row span. And how much row span? 2, because 2 rows we have merges. We merged 2 rows, so row span equals to 2. Fine. Then English TD close, then TD start. Next we have given marks, literature, language. Okay, first literature I am giving, literature TD close, then marks of literature 95, then TD close. Fine. So in first row, what we have given? TD row span 2, this one. TD row span 2, TD language. Okay, we have given literature first, no problem. Then marks. Fine. Now in the second row, this we have already given. So we will give only 2 TD, this one and this one. Fine. Language and marks we will give. So let's give we will close TR. Fine. We will start the second row TR, and in this TR we will give how many TD? 2 TD, because 1 already given in row span equals to 2. Literature we have already given, so language we will give. Language, then TD close. Fine. TD, then marks. Marks you can give any marks. Language 78 I am giving here. TD. Then TR close. Fine. So how many rows we have created? We have created 2 rows. This one and this one. Fine. Now let's start third row. In third row, again in TD we will give row span. Fine. In third row, let's start with TD. TD row span equals to 2, subject you can give Hindi, TD close, TD start, fine, Hindi literature, TD close, TD start, language, TR close. Then next row start, TR start, and in this TR we will give 2 TD only, literature, and then marks, not both subjects, marks 85, fine, because Hindi literature, then 85. I am showing you again the table. Hindi, for example, literature we are given, literature and then marks. Now, Hindi language and marks. TR we have started, Hindi we have already given. So, we will make only 2 TD. In first TD, literature we have already given. So, we will give language, then TD close. And for marks, we will give 67, fine, then TR close. So, we have seen the usage of row span. Third row we will not make, similarly we can make this one also, like we have created for English Hindi. For science, instead of giving 2 here, you will give 3, because 3 branches are there, physics, chemistry, bio. So, row span equals to 3 and the rest will be same. Now, I will show you the column span. How will you use the column span? Suppose I want to give here heading remarks and then I want to leave this space blank, fine, by merging these two columns. So, I am making that instead of science. So, for next row TR, and in TD, in first TD, what shall I give? Remarks, fine, TD close, then TD. Now, I want to merge last two columns. So, column span equals to, I will give 2 here, fine, and I want to keep it blank, or you, if you can give any remark, very good, you can give remark, TD close, fine, then TR close. I hope you have understood. Table close, body close, HTML close. So, let's save it and run it. Control S, table 1, table 1. Fine. Border, we have missed that. So, border is not showing here. Table, we have given only BG color. Border is necessary. Border equals to 2. Let's increase the height width also. Height, now we will give in pixels. Height, I am giving here 300 pixels. In percentage also you can give. Width equals to 400. Fine. You can give border color also. Border color equals to green. Fine. Save it, minimize it, and refresh it. English वी हैव मस्ट टू रोज पेन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर लैंग्वेज 95-78 हिंदी लिटरेचर लैंग्वेज 85-67 रिमार्क्स वेरी गुड हियर वी हैव यूज्ड कॉलम स्पैन एंड हियर वी हैव यूज्ड द रो स्पैन सो दिस वॉज अबाउट कॉलम स्पैन एंड रो स्पैन सो बाई दिस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द टेबल टैग विद ईच एंड एवरी एट्रीब्यूट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड नथिंग इज लेफ्ट आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड सो यू कैन ट्राई आउट द प्रैक्टिकल फाइन लेट मी नो इफ यू आर फेसिंग एनी प्रॉब्लम So that's it for today. In the next video, we will discuss the next topic. Thank you so much. Thank you.